guests. According to the guide, Vanini visited that place. That's something, I guess.
Ciao, Bello. It seems you and I...
Talking to an alchemist is like talking...
Brother, you should say hello to your friend. But it is true that we are in something of a bond.
You got that right, sister.
A moment, please. My young brother here is slowly but surely losing his very sight. His windows to the world. To it, the alchemists give us just enough to keep...
Please. Please.
The gold coin... We knew you were a true friend.
That's right. I liked you from the start, you know. Just had a feeling. If you felt...
Ignore this one. On that note, I hate to borrow and run, but we have another request from the alchemist to take care of, so we will be staying behind. I won't ever forget your kindness. Here, now go. I never forget.
Honestly, I didn't really expect you to bring us a damn thing, and yet... Honestly...
This place is... Okay, there's no easy way to say this, but it's a puppet graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it, but eventually it had much bigger plans. The Grand Exhibition's horrific solution spread this far too. It's just terrible to think about. Oh, why am I thinking about it?
Those damn alchemists. The terms of the bargain, almost intolerable. Well, it's not like I care about those hotel people anyway. But there are limits.
How do you do?
It's quite odd.
Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before you. After all, in fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well. They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the... I have absconded with treasures from its lair. Now, catch your interest. You're a worthy hunter, and it is... You're a worthy hunter. What's this? A gift for a rescuer.
I don't remember. I've saved so many of the...
Anyway, thank her.
My God, I never did like that girl. She's just like him.
I thought you had better taste than this. How disappointing. Get these... You're a worthy hunter. And...
exist. I thought I was forever alone. Monsters, humans, puppets. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? Hello, my own. Clapping is the mimicry of a joyful. It's good to feel alive. Hello, my only friend.